In this video, we have to find the value of a square root of 9 plus 4 times a square root of 4 plus 2 times a square root of 3. So we know that a square plus b square plus 2ab, it is equal to a plus b square. So a square root of a square plus b square plus 2ab, it will be a square root of a plus b square. And a square root of x square, it is equal to mod x. So it will be equal to mod a plus b. And here 4, it is equal to 1 plus 3, that is equal to 1 square plus a square root of 3 square. And 2 times a square root of 3, it is equal to 2 times 1 times a square root of 3. So a square root of 9 plus 4 times a square root of 4 plus 2 times a square root of 3, it will be equal to a square root of 9 plus 4 times a square root. And 4 is 1 square plus a square root of 3 square plus, and 2 times a square root of 3, it is 2 times 1 times a square root of 3. And it is a square root of 9 plus 4 times a square root of 1 plus a square root of 3 square. And it will be a square root of 9 plus 4 times mod 1 plus a square root of 3. And mod x, it is equal to x if x is positive, and it is equal to minus x if x is negative. So it will be a square root of 9 plus 4 times and mod 1 plus a square root of 3, it will be 1 plus a square root of 3. And it is a square root of 9 plus 4 times 1 will be 4 plus 4 times a square root of 3, it will be 4 a square root of 3. And it is a square root of 13 plus 4 times a square root of 3. And now 4 times a square root of 3, it is equal to 2 times 2 times a square root of 3. But 13, it is not equal to 2 square plus a square root of 3 square. But 13, it will be equal to 1 plus 2n, that will be equal to 1 square plus 2 times a square root of 3 square. And it is equal to 2 times 1 times 2 times a square root of 3. So it is a square root, and 13, it is 1 square plus 2 times a square root of 3 square plus and 4 times a square root of 3, it is 2 times 1 times 2 times a square root of 3. And it is a square root of 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3 square. That will be equal to mod 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3. And again, 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3, it is positive. So, mod 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3, it will be 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3. So, it is 1 plus 2 times a square root of 3.